अस्सलामुअलैकुम, मैं सैयद अब्दुल गफ्फार मंगरेव विद माय यूट्यूब चैनल एजीएम बायोलॉजी। सो फ्रेंड्स, द टॉपिक ऑफ माय टुडेज लेक्चर इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ वायरस। स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ वायरस, स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ वायरस। सो फ्रेंड्स, एज वी नो दैट वायरस इज अ नॉन सेल्यूलर, इट इज नॉन सेल्यूलर पैरासाइट। इट इज अ नॉन सेल्यूलर पैरासाइट। इट इज आइदर वायरुलेंट और टेम्परेंट। इट इज आइदर अ वायरुलेंट और टेम्परेंट मीन्स आइदर इट इज डिस्ट्रॉय द होस्ट सेल और किल द होस्ट सेल एंड आर incorporate in the genetic material of the host. That's why it is known as a temperate. Virus is living only inside the living organism, but outside from the host it is a non-living. That's why virus is known as a borderline between living and non-living organisms. It is known as a borderline between living and non-living organisms. It is borderline between living and non-living organisms. So friends, the structure of virus is either virus is either spherical or tadpole like, either they are spherical in structure or they are tadpole like or worm like and so on. So these are the shapes of the virus. Either they are tadpole like, worm like or spherical in a structure. There are four parts of virus. Number one, viral genome. Number two, capsid. Number three, envelope. And number four, tail. These are the four parts of the body of the virus. First one is a viral genome. Viral genome means the genetic material of virus. Genetic material of virus contains DNA or RNA. This is the genetic material of virus. Either they contain DNA or contain RNA. Smallest virus contain about four genes. वह है largest virus contain about 200 genes. Largest virus contain about 200 genes. And then capsid. Capsid is the structure that covers all the viral genome. It protect, it cover the genome of the virus. Capsid is made up of capsomeres, which are the smaller parts of protein, which is known as smaller particles of protein, known as capsomeres. Envelope. Envelope is an accessory organ which help in infect the host cell. It is an accessory organ. And the final one is the tail. Tail, which is present at the end part of the virus. It helps to inject in the host. So friends, this was all about the general characters or the structure of the virus. Thank you so much.